Now then, a quick video regarding an event that went on earlier this week. Four of us got together and decided to organise a Summits on the Air event with stations operating from England, Scotland, Wales and Ireland. Fraser, Mike Zero, Echo Foxtrot India will be portable from Scotland, from Golf Mike, Stroke Echo Sierra 019, I hope I pronounced this right, Connor Craig. David, Echo India 5, India Mike Bravo, would operate Stroke Portable from Ireland. Echo India, Stroke India November 022, Arrow Mountain. James, whose main idea this event was, lives in England, but decided to pop across the border into Wales and operate as Mike Whiskey Zero Golf Quebec Charlie Stroke Portable from Golf Whiskey Stroke Sierra Whiskey 007 Fan Ned. And myself, Chris M0RSF, would operate from England from Golf Stroke November Papa 028 Rumbles Moor, which is my local summit. The week before the event, the weather was fantastic, 18-19 degrees t-shirt weather. The week of the event, the weather plummeted, temperatures dropped massively. In fact, I woke up, this event happened this Wednesday of this week, woke up to rain and snow. And I decided it's not happening, I'm going to cancel, can't go out in this. It really would be nasty up there. Of course, as people, we're waterproof, but I've always aware of radio gear getting damaged with the wet, if there's moisture in the air or anything, resulting in an expensive repair. So I thought, nah, not going. As gutted as I was, disappointed, I'm not going. I plan to leave my QTH at 9 o'clock, and I put the kettle on, made myself a cup of tea, sat watching television, and within 10 minutes it brightened up ever so slightly. So my plan B was, let's put the radio gear in the car, drive up to the parking spot and assess it from there. Because then I had two options: to get there and think, yeah, I can do this, activate it, or sit in the car for maybe 20 minutes, half an hour, and think, no, it's not happening, and drive home. As it was, I got up there, there were a little bit of rain and a little bit of hail. I decided to do a quick activation. We decided between us 40 metres would be the best band to give us chance of summit-to-summit contacts. So got up to the summit, set up. Natalie, my ex-whale, bless her, M7NTD, she's licensed. She used an umbrella to shelter myself and the radio from the nasty, well, from the elements, from the horrible weather. It really was 1 degrees, by the way, at the parking point, 1 degrees, and we had wind, rain, snow, hail, we had it all. So I did a quick 40 meter activation. The bands were in quite good shape. The plan was to try and work each other summit to summit and then split off onto our zone frequencies and call CQ and work our own little pileups. So were we successful? Well, I didn't make a video on the day because of the nasty weather that the other guys did. The weather really was horrible. I wish I had taken the camera now and just made a little short video, but I didn't. If you want to know if we're successful, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put links down below in the description for the other guys' YouTube channels. And I want you to, if you'd be kind enough to have a look, if you like the content, if you like what you see, subscribe to their channels. Like, comment and all the rest of it. They've done the same for me. I didn't spend much time on the summit, but the thing that I learned from it is I need to do more HF activations. So were we successful? Have a look at the other guys' channel, see what you think. There's going to be another event planned, hopefully when the weather improves, because it really won't be fun for any of us out there. So thanks for watching, have a look, and see you on the next one. 73 Chris, M0RSF.